Hey, what is up, guys? It is me, Little Al, with a bit of a different reaction format. So I tried this once with my Detective James commentary, which I did with Aaron Williams and Stitch Underground. But yeah, I am doing yet another co-reaction. So first, I should let him introduce himself. So my good buddy, Daylight Twinkle.
Howdy, everyone.
Alrighty, so we are going to be reacting to the second episode of Corrupted Consequences by Flutterpaws called The Escape Plan. Now, this released sometime last month, and I promised Flutter that I would get around to the second episode fairly shortly. This has taken way too long, I will say. Like, the first episode I reacted to, like, early July, and it's currently early August, so... Apologies for the wait, Flutters, but as for thoughts on the first episode, I definitely think it was good. Like, the art was absolutely stellar, but it had some problems with the voice acting, I will say. That was my biggest issue with it. But do you have anything to contribute, or like anything you thought?
My thoughts on the first episode, around when I first saw it, I thought it was alright though. The dumbest question I ever said during reacting was, there's TV in Equestria, and I just go, this is fan-made, what do you expect?
Yes. The noggin's a good thing, Daylight, you should try it sometime. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding, dude. Because I don't really know where this is going to go, to be honest. Like, the last episode, it didn't really... I couldn't really tell where the story was going, which is kind of a good thing, because, like, I'm left to kind of be surprised by what's going on, you know?
Yeah.
So, like, I'm kind of, you know, it makes me more excited to kind of see what's going to happen. So, should we get into this? So, Corrupted Consequences,
yep.
Episode 2, The Escape Plan. Drop the video a like if you enjoy, subscribe to the channel too. And before I do, I want to give a massive shout out to my first ever patron, my good buddy, which actually consequently turns out to be my good buddy Presto Time. So thank you so much for the support, financial support you're showing on the channel, buddy. And if any of you want to follow me on Patreon or join my Discord server or follow any more of my socials, I will leave links to them in the description. Subscribe to Daylight as well. He does reactions as well as a bunch of other stuff. So So let's get into this. Corrupted Consequences, Episode 2, The Escape Plan. Take it away.
All right, 3, 2, 1, and here we go.
Play the movie. Sorry if it will be a bit slow. Discord is being a bit of a pain. But it's got a kind of running motif, I've realized, with that, what's it called? That kind of glitch effect, I've noticed. Not really sure what it's supposed to do, but, like, again, maybe we'll see with, like, we'll see it makes sense within the story.
Well, I promised Goldberg that I would see her today, so I can meet her father.
Dad, I'd like to introduce you to my best friend, Flutters.
You won't move, I promise. I was just saying, what if?
So, Flutters, am I going to be able to meet your parents before I leave Canterlot?
No.
Is something the matter? Was it something I said?
Hey, Flutters, how was it?
How was what?
I remember at one point in that part of my reaction, I made that face where I was like, huh?
Well, my camera's quite far away, unfortunately, so. And yours is turned off, so.
Incident that occurred exactly 10 years ago today.
Oh, yeah, I remember now. With the orphanage.
14 years.
Yep.
Tragically burnt down. It is still unknown how this happened. Luckily, the last few orphans were able to find the home after the tragic fire.
The art's so pretty.
That helped the many fillies.
Yep.
Hey, it's late. You should go to bed.
The plot thickens.
Hey, it's late. You should go to bed.
Did this really happened 10 years ago today? It's whatever. It's not like I actually enjoyed being in that place, you know? But I guess that's what happens when you dream big as a kid.
The next morning.
the next morning.
What am I doing? Why do my dreams always suck?
Good morning, Golden.
You're I do feel early. Like this could benefit from having background music. Scene just
I
feels a bit too
some
slow.
Ponies tired today. You doing okay?
Do I look like I'm okay,
it's not
Dad?
It's anything you should tell Mom about instead, is it?
No, Dad. It's what you did.
Whatever do you mean?
Ouch.
You seriously don't remember? It's what you said to Flutters yesterday.
Hun, I already apologized. There's not much more I can say to her except that I really am sorry.
Not much more you can say? You just reminded her about the two ponies that left her when she needed care the most. You could easily just go visit her house and apologize to her in person.
Wow. I didn't realize how much I upset her. How about this? I'll go to her house and apologize. It'll be a sincere apology. I promise.
Okay.
Where does Flutters live again?
Dad, she lives in a giant castle down the street. You can't miss it.
Well, I better be on my way then.
You know, it must be quite hard to find something that doesn't exist.
Why is it even allowed for people like her to be up this early? Yes, Echo?
Me at 10
hey,
a.m.
Flutters?
What's up?
Me like that at certain mornings.
The playground there has slides that go so fast you'll go flying. Want to come see it?
Maybe in a little bit.
I do like the kind of comic-esque kind of art style with the little squares.
Oh, really? It'll be so much fun.
Yeah.
It's a little bit off-putting,
well,
but...
Well, normally, you don't come this early. Let me at least have some breakfast first.
Fine, fine. I'll wait for you. Come down when you're ready.
I'll just meet you there.
I'm ready.
Oh, you just go straight through the underground tunnel.
I'm ready.
And then straight through the three bushes on the left.
I mean the regular route.
You mean the boring route? Fine. You just follow the same path that leads to your house for a couple minutes. It's a few stores down from that ice cream place you love so much.
Thank you.
Do I go down the trail of
Whatever.
Death or the path of
My
doom?
My path is cooler anyways. I'll see you there.
Oh, maybe I should just go back. Ah, retreat of destruction. Of destruction? Destruction. Damn it.
Hello?
Princess Twilight, your majesty, I'm so sorry.
Why does everyone look so sleep deprived?
Golden did say it was a giant
castle. Who knows?
But my deepest apologies. I'll be on my way.
Golden, you said?
Yes, my daughter, Golden Note.
Maybe the pillows and comforters aren't that comfortable.
So I wanted to let her know how sorry I am, but I can't seem to find where she lives.
Damn dream mattress.
So sorry to hear that. Though I am
talking about false advertising.
I know her very well.
The Princess of Friendship knows my daughter? I'm so glad to hear.
Yes, of course. She's an absolute doll. You're her father?
Your daughter just said she
yes,
lives in a castle.
The name's Blue Note.
It's so wonderful to meet you. Flutters visited you yesterday.
You know Flutters too?
Of course I do. She lives in the castle with me.
She lives here? Oh my Celestia. Golden did say she lived in a giant
castle.
Are you gonna
stop asking ridiculous questions? Are you actually gonna move the plot along?
Golden's talking so much about you.
Me? Are you sure?
Moi?
Why not? You came all this way. Might as well.
Okay. Sure.
Good morning, dear. Want me to make you breakfast?
That's Marzipan Studios' art style.
Golden, are you listening?
Yeah, it does look a little familiar.
Why am I feeling
so
frustrated at Dad? It's not like he did anything on purpose. He just really hurt Flutters, and I guess it's just me being defensive.
She did some voice acting for you,
but
didn't she?
It's not fair to him that I'm acting like
that. Oh, yeah, she did. She was in one of my recent MLP comic dubs as Princess Skystar.
You have a right to be upset. I mean, yes, he didn't intentionally mean to hurt her feelings. Though it's not every time.
And that's her now. Voice acting,
like
I think.
Flutters. We probably should have let him know before she came over.
Yeah, I think it is.
Yeah, it's that's definitely her.
Then none of this would have ever happened.
She's done, like, had to apologize to two voice roles for me now.
That's where he is right now.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I was wondering where he went.
She's got a quite recognizable voice, a distinct voice.
The best thing we can do now is wait until he gets home so you can apologize to him. I'm sure he would really appreciate that.
You're right. I guess I could do that.
But yeah, she did Izzy and Pip for you so far.
Here. Yep. Maybe this will lighten up the mood.
Yep.
Thanks, Mom.
I was just imagining, like, an extremely posh Brit Big Mac. Yep. Yes, indeed.
I'll get you a cup of coffee.
Tea! Tea would be nice.
Why is his horn bent? Why are their horns bent? I suppose it's just the art
style. I don't know.
Just the art style, I suppose. But they all look like bat ponies.
Hope you like it.
Thank you so much.
They must have hit
Majesty.
It against something by mistake.
It's really an honor to just be sitting here.
Why does that?
This castle.
Why do I feel?
Why
do I feel like this is exactly my
right?
Tea, like any kind of British. But
it's no big deal.
The thing is, I don't even like tea.
Please. Twilight is fine.
Oh, okay.
Really?
That's a very lovely photo hung up on your wall.
I usually drink tea every morning at breakfast.
The one in the middle is Flutters.
Yep. We had such a wonderful time that day.
How come you're not in the picture?
Look at Flutters, she's so cute.
I don't mind not being in photos. All that's important are the memories I have from that day.
Wow. You guys
so this is when
like
Spike has his wings, so I'm guessing the canon photo. Is after season 8.
Yes, we definitely
most
are.
Most likely.
Most days, that is. I try my best to make Flutters feel at home, where she can feel safe.
If you don't mind me asking, are Flutters' parents here?
The truth is, none of us really know what happened to them.
Look at her wing just floating.
They even are, for that matter. There was a small fire that started in an orphanage close by years ago. The city mayor warned me about it. And
yeah, her parents are dead. I hate to break it to you.
Got there,
classic excuse. Just don't give any character development to the parents whatsoever, but then just kill them off. Or have them completely come out of nowhere and ruin the plot by just existing. Because they don't need to be there.
That's terrible.
Yeah.
You can't win with parents in films, can you? You can't win.
She was just a filly.
Nope.
I don't think she would remember this, but she was just sitting there, staring at the building, burning to shreds.
She's an arsonist.
I heard that it's Disney that usually does that.
Yes,
anyways,
it does.
I wanted to help them, so.
I wonder if, like, elements of Disney was inspired from this.
Wow.
Must be.
I guess I
can kind of see
that.
Her art style
when
as
Flutters
a little bit
came
Disney-ish.
Over, I made her really upset by asking
I'm
if
sure
I
some
was
people
ever going
do.
To meet her parents. Guess that was the wrong question.
It's alright.
Reset.
If something happened, you need to tell me.
Twilight, no, I can assure you, it's all good. It was just a
because I can't tell. Like, is Twilight like the adoptive mother or something?
What are you talking about?
Probably.
Because she's not calling him mom or anything. She's calling her Twilight.
More nervous than ever. It's
maybe it's just somewhere with Starlight where they're just staying in the castle.
Yeah, but it seems like but she's as old as Twilight, effectively.
Well,
Flutters is clearly younger.
Getting upset.
Fair enough.
I figured there was something wrong, but I had no idea it would be something like that. I was hoping I could come here and apologize to her.
No worries.
Oh my goodness, his face there.
Yeah, what was that? Looked like a
down soon.
Character from The Hobbit or something.
Anyways, I'm sure she'll accept your apology.
Yeah, me too.
They have some really fluffy chins.
Sorry.
That's okay. I can clean it up.
Oh, good morning, Flutters. How are you doing?
I'm gonna go hang out with Echo for a bit.
Okay, have fun!
He didn't even get a chance to apologize.
That slide was awesome.
I know, right? You went flying!
Definitely. Jeez, how big is that slide then?
Agreed.
She is a Pegasus, to be fair.
I'm so excited about this festival.
Yep.
I heard it's one of the biggest festivals of the year. All the princesses are supposed to be there.
No way, that's so cool. Well, definitely.
That delivery, oh my god.
Where?
Oh, I'm surprised you haven't heard about it.
I know I'm a stickler for voice acting, like I'm kind of biased since I'm a voice actor myself, but
it's called
like
the Blooming Spring Festival.
It really makes or break. It doesn't make or break an audio drama, but definitely
take a look at the pamphlet?
Like everything, there are different elements that make up an audio drama.
We don't need it anymore.
Yep.
Come on, Flutters, we have to go. This looks awesome.
I wonder why I didn't hear anything about this from Twilight.
This does look fun.
I do like the use of Echo to kind of make it seem like it's Flutters' thoughts.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, I wish I had that effect.
The fact that we are so
just pop it in Audacity. Can you get Audacity on an iPad? Pretty sure you can.
Okay. Let me ask.
I don't know, and I don't think I've heard of it.
You've never heard of Audacity?
I think I have at one point, but
oh, this is a conversation for a later date.
Chance.
I've got a lot to teach you,
what?
Young Padawan.
Celestia informed me about this, but...
Yes, Master?
I had to decline from
nope.
all the work
no,
I
no, 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 do not
reading
put those images
papers,
in my head!
Coming up with new lessons, plans for my classes,
right
being
then.
A princess? It's all hard work!
But the festival's in 2 days! We have to go!
I'm sorry, but I have to make my priorities first. Trust me. If I had the time to go, I definitely would. I would have told you.
Mommy, I want to go to the festival now.
No daylight.
Telling you.
Bad daylight.
Well, what if me and Echo just go?
No one ever lets me have any fun.
We're gonna train to Canterlot tomorrow morning, and when we get back, we'll tell you all about it.
Absolutely not. You never know what crazy things can happen in Canterlot.
She turns to Pinkie Pie.
Are you serious?
Absolutely not.
Fine.
Flutters, please understand. I am not saying
her eyes are so wide from her, are so far apart from her nose. Look at that!
Get lost so easily.
Yeah.
And what if something bad happens to one of you? What if one of you gets hurt or?
Okay, now she's going into full of mom mode.
Who's going to help? You understand, right?
Maybe she is an adopted mom.
It's
I'm pretty sure. Yeah,
I can't go have fun because
but she's never called her mom, which is strange.
I don't know what else to tell you.
Yeah.
Other than... I'm sorry.
Or maybe she said, it's alright, you can just call me Twilight.
I feel like it is something to do with the fact that she like, her parents.
House.
It's not, she's not...
Do you want to talk about it?
It's not her, like, biological parents.
Had a perfectly understandable reaction.
Yeah.
But Blue Note didn't know any better. Though he is a very sweet guy once you get to know him. I'm sure you'll get another chance to know... never mind. Get some sleep.
I don't know what she implied by that.
Just forget about it. It's no big deal anyways. Just a stupid festival.
Hi. Also, the Prudent Helm at Golden's house. Do you want to talk about it?
I don't want to talk to him!
Okay, okay. Calm down.
Okay,
calm
we
down.
Get it, we get it!
We get it, she's losing her mind.
Help! These images aren't rendering properly.
What was in that tea I drank this morning?
Get me an aspirin!
Actually, I don't think I drank any tea today. No, I didn't. I drank some punch.
Oh dear God, you know what that means.
I don't want to do this, Twilight, but I...
What was in that punch from
Chick-fil-A? Only means one thing! Hey, how am I balancing on this one hoof?
Good news, Echo. She said yes.
Wait, are you serious? You didn't even have to argue your point across?
Oh, you're sneaking out.
Maybe a little sweet talking, but it totally worked. She said she can't join us because of all the work she has to do, so she's letting us go by ourselves.
If she's sneaking out, oh, this ought to be interesting.
That's a first.
Oh, boy.
Hey,
you're
down,
gonna
dude.
Be in trouble later,
Come on,
no doubt about
we
it.
We gotta catch the train.
Now? Okay. I guess that works. I didn't realize you were in such a rush.
No time to waste. The sooner we get there, the better.
Okay, but slow down.
She's after me!
The Blooming Spring Festival. That's the festival Flutters wanted to go to.
March 24th. Observant viewers reward.
Maybe I should go.
Lousy March weather.
Bad I had to tell Flutters no. She was so
Don't touch
excited
Willy.
About
Good
it.
Advice.
I'm sure I can change a few things around my schedule. I'll make it up to her.
Wait, what?
She's gone already, you fool.
Flutters? Are you there? About what I said before.
Talk
oh,
about
Flutters!
It was wrong Pillock. Of me to shut it down so quickly. So,
you
I'm thinking I can change a few things around my schedule
imbecile.
So we can go to the festival. Wouldn't that
you
be
fool!
Hey, Twilight. I thought about what you said last night, and I completely
Again, talk about
understand
bad
where
timing.
You're going. But don't worry. Echo's gonna be there with me. Wherever I
At
am,
At least
I
you
know,
left a note.
I am okay.
Yeah.
And when I get back... I'll tell you all about it. We'll be back soon. Yours truly, Flutters.
She what?
She ran out of paper to write the love Flutters.
I'm sure she's all right. She said so in the paper.
I love
it. Was this all my fault? How could I be so gullible to think she would listen?
Listen.
This hurts.
She's probably still at the train station. Maybe if we hurry, we'll catch her in time.
But what if she
When I find her, she's grounded big time!
You're in big trouble, young lady!
Why Golden?
She tells Golden everything.
And to think I was gonna let you go to the festival till I saw that note.
You have a point. I think if we're going to find her, we'll have to split up.
Could I
Now, you're going to the awesome festival!
They know where she might be. Spike and I will check the train station.
Okay. Sounds like a plan.
Spike can fly. He can just fly there.
Look at the train.
There's no wheels.
Twilight finds out you hopped on a train.
First, and Moose Grips audio drama. The ties are on top of the rails now. This, whatever next.
We're all ears.
Rail bronies get evicted from the fandom.
I just really wanted to go to the festival. I've never been to one before, and
hopefully that doesn't happen.
Have anything to say, Echo?
Hey, it's not my fault she's easy to convince.
Somebody get me out of this small, curvy box!
I didn't mean to scare anyone. I just couldn't let an opportunity like this pass.
So you decided to run away and hop on a train when Twilight made it very clear she didn't want you going.
Sounds a lot worse when you say it out loud.
All aboard! When does anything sound better when it's said out loud?
Maybe I could just go to Camelot for a day? Ow. Okay, I won't.
Oh dear.
I can't believe you! You could have gotten yourself hurt or even worse, kidnapped! You're lucky Starlight and Spike found you and Echo before you left.
This might be the last time we see Flutters alive.
I shouldn't have known you would have gone off. At least Echo was with you. But still!
What if you and Echo got separated and there was nobody to help you out? What if you got injured and you couldn't find a way to get home? What if you and Echo went missing and me and Starlight couldn't find you?
Oh, it did?
I don't know.
I wanted to get out of my own head.
I wasn't really paying to her cutie mark much.
Stop.
Yep.
Bad thoughts?
After I met Golden Star,
why didn't you say that in the first place?
Thinking about what he said. How he wanted to meet my parents. I don't even know my parents. How was I supposed to tell him? I just thought that going on this trip would finally get my head cleared.
Maybe you can talk to Blue Note about it.
Hang on, could you just pause it for a second, because my thing's frozen.
Ugh, he probably hates me.
There we go.
Why in Equestria would he hate
me? There we go, it's working now.
It would be for making him extremely uncomfortable the first time I ever met him, or that I had to leave early, making
sorry about that, folks. Discord's
being
a pain.
Very awkward.
Well, maybe Starlight's right.
Thankfully, that was a short minor issue.
Made me uncomfortable.
Spike's eye arms are so skinny.
That's right. I know it's
Spike, have you not eaten?
Just trust us. You'll do great.
Have a jewel. Have a jewel for crying out loud. Eat something.
I got Blue Note right away.
I think he had a muscle or two.
They're as lanky as me.
Of course I'm still nervous. I'm embarrassed.
Look at them, they all look malnourished.
And I'm really not in the mood to talk to any pony, especially Blue Note.
Hey, don't fret. It'll be alright. Blue Note.
I thought
like
my drawings were terrible.
I'm sure he'll understand.
No, it's a nice. Wow!
You're right.
You realize someone drew that? Wow!
I mean, no offense.
Can I apologize? Okay, whoever that artist is, his words, not mine.
I'm sure they're doing just fine.
Well,
maybe
no offense to who draw that.
Spell? Then we could hear.
No magic. If something was wrong, she can tell us after.
Why is Starlight the logical one here?
Didn't you come to me saying how nice he is?
If one of the artists are watching, I do apologize.
You're right. I guess I'm just nervous. I really want this to go well. I had no idea I'd bother her that badly. I know the best thing for her is to talk to Blue Note face to face about it. So, there's no reason to overreact.
I think I know where this is going, but
what if
I won't say.
They hugged. That's always a good sign.
Hey.
What? Have you guys been standing here the whole time? What happened to Starlight?
I'm okay.
I'm not even gonna ask.
How did your talk with Blue Note go?
He said he understood how I felt, and then apologized a million times about how sorry he was.
That sounds like me, you know, apologizing a million times.
You don't have to be so nervous when you talk to him again.
Yeah,
I think I can relate to that a little bit.
So, Flutters, what about the festival?
The
only words in your vocabulary, Daylight, I'm convinced, are sorry and I didn't mean to.
Yep.
Never mind. Won't you be
who's
there
turning
as
to Big Mac now?
I needed a break from grading papers anyways.
It's a disease, Daylight.
Although, embrace the change. Running the place will most likely give me more princess priorities to attend to. You'll
princess
be
priorities.
Able to have a good time walking around with Starlight, Spike, and Echo. Doesn't that sound fun?
Really?
Sure.
Yes. Thank you. This is amazing.
It's so off-putting hearing.
I'm okay.
What the hell? It's so off-putting hearing Kevin MacLeod music.
Yay!
Adventure!
I think it fits a little bit.
Canterlot, here
it
we
fits,
come.
Yeah. It's just like, it's so weird considering how many times this piece of music's been used. To be continued.
To be fair, it is free music.
Yeah. That's fair. Okay, so the actual voice cast is done at the end of it. That makes sense.
I think the first episode it was at the beginning.
No, yeah, it was at the beginning in the first episode.
Mm.
galaxies in this. Nice. Rockhop, I've seen some of his art style before. I can't tell if they're trying to establish chemistry between Blue Note and Twilight. I feel like that's where they are going with this, but I'm not gonna make any assumptions.
I like that one. Mm. All right.
Well, that was episode two. Yeah. Definitely. I'd say it's a step up from episode one, like slightly, in terms of, because there's definitely a feeling of like underlying tension, but it's mostly got quite a wholesome kind of optimistic tone, which I do think works. I do think it certainly does work.
Yeah, I think so. Again, this is her first audio drama, I think, and this is the second episode, so she has lots of time to improve and such on.
Yeah, I definitely think there is stuff to improve, but I think as a kind of basis, like the actual, like you want to create, like an audio drama. It's you know it's good, and it's got like different kind of effects, and it's. You know, it's interesting. It's an interesting story. Like, I want to see where this kind of plot line goes. Like, I think it's good. I like it.
Yeah. The train drawings, we'll let it slide, okay?
Nope. I certainly will, thank you. But thank you, Dai. I'm friends with these people, remember?
Yep.
But, yeah. No, but that was episode two. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you, Mindblocks, for joining me on this reaction. Subscribe
or
to Daylight
Twinkle. You mean?
Whatever. But I'll leave a link to your channel in the description, possibly. Drop the video. I will also leave a link to the original video in question, so you can go and watch that and subscribe to Flutterpaws because she's awesome as well. Every single time this happens, drop the video a like if you enjoy. Subscribe to the channel as well, you know. Please, if you don't want to subscribe, I totally understand. Just means I won't ever talk to you again. But you know, fair. It's fair enough. You do what you want with your subscribers. You know, it's so easy. Just a button. You know, just press. Just click. Just a click. You're just a click away from subscribing to my channel. You can turn off notifications if you really hate me. I need to go, guys. Bye. All right.